Rock FM Live.
I just want to, if I could squeeze in anywhere else, I'd love to go back out there.
It would be with the Saturdays.
We definitely have to be with
it. If you had to do a duet album with one of the Saturdays, which
one would it be?
If you don't know the names, you can just...
I don't know, actually. The blonde one. She is really attractive. I just saw their new video yesterday.
Oh, what a video.
And the blonde one is very nice. It's almost like, I mean, in my point of view, it's almost like, where did she come from?
Yeah, I didn't know it was her at first. Yeah, I was all Frankie. I was
all an assassin. She's come from nowhere now. She stole my heart with one look.
That's an excellent chat up line, though, when you meet her. You just say, where did you come from? You silent assassin.
You know what? You came in and stole my heart.
Yeah.
Shot me down.
Like Bond and a diamond. anyway, what's the next thing people who are listening should buy of yours?
Well, mate, it's my single, which is out on the 29th of August, so we're about 2 weeks away from release.
I'm
really, really excited about it. And
we've been playing it a lot.
Oh, thank you very much.
No one's objected.
Have you had a lot of Will Young comparisons?
Yeah, a few, which is great. I mean,
very good.
I mean, all these comparisons, I mean, I've had a few, but I mean, they're all from really big artists, you know, so I'm really, really happy about it all. And it's just going really, really well. I mean,
like if Robbie Williams and Will Young had a child.
That's what I've been told, yeah.
Have you been told that?
I've been told that. Weird. Which is true, if they, you know, that was, that's what's...
Well, it may have happened. We cannot prove it otherwise. Olly, we've got to go. We've got to hand back to Graham and
June. The Saturdays are coming, aren't they? You're getting rid of me. Saturday, guys, is it?
Yeah. Sorry, straight out. Thanks very much.
No, don't be silly. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, pleasure. And go and have an ice cream on the prom.
Oh, still nice. I'll get on the big one.
Is that someone in the Saturdays?
No, never.
Okay. Back to Graham and June. Whoa.